Hey ho, Eric Sniper, and close to the next weapon customization for the EBR. I mean, the first one, obviously. And that would be quite interesting. I don't need many shots to do that. Yeah, so it's quite interesting. For now, I have the silencer by default. You see, the damage is down to 70, but still, I can make very nice and easy one-hit kills. So let's have some fun and get the last points. And for the fun of it, I decided to go for Lighthouse. It will take a bit longer, but who cares? Uh-oh, there's a bad sign. High packet loss. Just starting to play over here. So. Feels slow. Let's speed up. First one has been knifed. Actually, this scope is not the best for distance shootings. Probably by this stone. Don't know if they know it. Kill him. Killed him. Killed him. Wow, he's very effective. So, I need another weapon for such shots. Or I need another position. That was bad. Actually, takes ages. Think he's a sniper already. I heard this reload thing. I don't know, maybe go more for team elimination. Target destination. No, actually, it takes too long. Knew it. No, it takes too long. It's no fun factor. Need another mode. So much better. At least got the first 300. That's how you do it. Uh-oh. Yeah. Just a moment. Yeah. So guys, little break over here. Little break. Apparently the kid bear inactivity, so just make a break of the video as well. So have to jump again in the game. Let's see if it's still available by just clicking the connect button. Yes or no? Let's see. Oh no. Okay, here we go. Clan and me without clan. Quite interesting. Okay, let's fight the clan guys. A bit slow. Everybody here, my goodness. Shit. 416C, are you kidding me? Very open. This guy's also very moving too much, so let's hope the right side is free. Shit. Ah, verdammt. 5-on-3, which is not so good. I was just clicking the button. Yeah, I did a challenge over here. Not good at all. Well, that's weird. Shit, close to us. Well organized, my friends. Come on. Shit, reload. Repeat. 10 on mine. Lucky him. Lucky him. Where's my left shoulder? My left shoulder. Damn it. He's also getting better. He's only 8 on 10, but he always gets me. He gets better. It's weird, and it's weird thing is he's on me. I should take the same weapon. Lucky. 19.4, it's also quite good. So 2014 is not that bad, I would say. I mean, you see the numbers here. So for my team, I was the strongest. What about the weapon? I cannot see if I have unlocked it on the next set, but don't know. Let's play one more round and then I'm sure I get enough points. So let's try to do some stuff over here. There's only one guy, get him. You're a VIP, my friend. Already closed the other guy. Standing, so it seems to be good. Him. I don't get it. I don't get it. What was up here? That was super easy, and I totally failed that one. My goodness. Only 5 players. They're not strong. Four and five. Damn it. Shit. 19 on 6. Must be very on the left. Hope he can get in. Opa, she wanted to go in the barn and then get him from there. He's doing many kills. 6-on-1. Got him a second time as VIP. Nice. This guy's killing and killing and killing. Nice hiding place, I would say. Six. Ooh. Yeah, I told you the EBR really suits my playstyle. It's a lovely gun. And back on the left. Come on. Lovely that I spotted him. Like it's a bit dangerous or not. Let's see. Oh yeah. Twenty-on-2. I see I'm wrong position, my friend. Oh wait, how close are they? So what do? I think we reload. Just behind me in there, I think. Ooh, shit. My guys, okay. Ooh. Ooh. Nice game. Not bad. Not bad. Best player. So I don't know. Maybe this one. Let's take one some in the beginning, then we leave. Actually, just have a look for the modifications now. Yes, here we go. Unlock the silencer. Unlock this one, the base mechanical side. I don't know, I don't need the base mechanical, but I'd say let's just try it out. Oh, what's that? Ah, okay, that's like the pro thing, but it doesn't have any consequence. It's just, I think it's, this is the cool one. I'm sure I will not like it, but so what's the difference here? This is plus 2, minus 1, minus 50, minus 50, minus 3, and here we go with minus 20, minus 30, but minus 90. So that's actually not to here. Damage is 4 less. Penetration is 8 less. Accuracy is 2 less. And recoil is 1 more. So actually it's much better. But instead of minus 55, we have minus 90. So that is extremely silent. I just try the one without the sight, but I'm 100% sure I will use the one with the scope, of course. Let's have a look. Okay, it looks very interesting. But I think I like the scope better. Because this is a weapon for long shots. So for distance shots, so I'm not sure. And you know, normally I have the scope here and I can see something. Hey, this is a silencer? Sounds the same. It sounds the same. Are you fucking kidding me? This sounds the same. And then, so this one is totally useless. Oh my goodness. So the weapon is actually great as it is. Let me check. Minus 55, minus 40, minus 8, minus 8. So get more damage out of that. Wait, but I equipped that. I 100% equipped that. But it's not minus 90%. Maybe I took the wrong one. Let's do it again. That was weird. Okay. Let's see again. It's the same loudness, it's the same. It's so totally the same. No way. Why should I use it? Why should I use it then? Take this one. My goodness, I cannot believe it. So, it's super senseless to unlock it. I don't know what here comes, but this was fail. So guys, time for a break, I would say, and maybe you want to see the next game. I don't know. I think I will use that one in the next game. So see you if you like. Bye-bye.